ritual to cease all divisive vex outside the Black Garden. They're a fanatical sect of programming devoted to the darkness, or rather the witness. The Ishtar Collective in a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. The Sol Divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submines. Information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files?